in, have a seat. We'll be with you in a minute.
If you don't want a tattoo, don't get one. If you want a tattoo, by all means, get one. Just be sure you know what you want, because it's not going to wash off in the morning when you change your mind.
Toenails, fingernails, legs, bracelets, you name it, we do it. Watergate would have came to us, we would have covered them up.
I've even tattooed a nun. She came in one day and she wanted allergic to penicillin tattooed on her shoulder. A lot of people like it. They find it a very erotic experience, you know, to come in, sit down person to person, get a permanent mark on their body and leave, you know, and they find it stimulating.
Some women get bored and they go shopping for clothes. I go shopping for tattoos.
You don't think you can get too many tattoos?
No, I couldn't. I wish I had two more bodies, you know, one on this side and one on that side.
This gun's different than a lot of tattoos that you would see on other people. I enjoy putting something that no one else has on.
We even give you a written guarantee with every tattoo you get. If you take care of it properly, you know, that tattoo will come out. If it doesn't, you come back here and we'll do it again. When you're working with sterile, sharp needles and the best ink available and a man that knows how to put it in, there's no other way for it to go but right. Urgent skin. This won't hurt a bit, Larry.